All right. The spore cannon sensor. Oh, sensor mission. 240 for drone HP. 230 points above minimum drone HP in total. Barge A. Oh, unnormal infestation types, I see. Poor and fatal. Well, not there then. Oh. Huh. We'll have to do it then. Oh well, that's definitely a surprise. Okay. Oh no, wait. Okay. Oh, I should have done this. Yes. Oh god. Okay. Okay. No biggie. But having Runters in going to be attacked, going to be something not worth the... thing, honestly. But I'm pretty curious on scanning this room immediately. Okay. Now, how to check the other rooms though? Silly goose. Honestly, the swarms are everywhere. That one also spawned. Not good. Oh my god, what have I done? What have I done? Yikes! Yikes! Yikes, dude. Holy moly. Seriously, do not have a solution for that solution. I really don't. That sucks. Well, hello to you too. I might have potentially be going to get slimed over there, but wait. Yeah, not a problem. This room's just basically a goner at this rate. I don't feel checking those rooms, honestly. Wait, I've been missing my stuff. Oh, wait a second, I almost opened the wrong door there. That'll be silly. Why am I even going to proceed with this whole shenanigans thing? With the whole fence shenanigans, is what I'm saying. Shall I probably shuffle them early so that I know if I will have to worry with the fence form at room 5 or not anymore? That one's gonna take its time though. Eh, never mind. Give me your interfaces, goose. Oh, good. That's a full fence form from room 5 then. Well, now that's lucky. As of this though, I'm not particularly sure that I really want to be legitimately curious on finding that one out soon, but I'm gonna wait actually. Well, crap. Not that much of importance, isn't it? Really not much that I can do around here. The next barn that appears to be at room 13, and that's really my only way exit path. Oh wait, actually, what was... Okay, never mind. I was thinking of nothing. Interesting. Where did this slime stop growing about? Well, apparently it stopped at that side, and I'm really unable to access that one anymore. That really sucks. Yeah, I could have thought of anything else to make that room 13 swarm to move to room 6 and then phantom fire cannon procedure through room 4 and stuff. It should be something that I should have done. On the other hand, I have Fry. But what is that going to advantage me again? Oh, wait a second. Wait a second. I'm gonna try to make something. Considering that I'm going to get super lucky with this whole procedure, of course. Oh man, okay. The swarms right there are really aggressive, not gonna lie. Oh, that's something. Oh! That's gonna complicate things a lot more. Okay, let's go quick. Oh, what have I done? I completely disregarded that airlock as well. But boy, these swarms are asking for that wish. Absolute death wish. Yeah, of course. What have I done to myself? That is a good question. We might not have Leaper after all. But the third spawner. That's definitely gonna be something else. All the swarms at least have moved there, which is good. I don't need to know if we're dealing with Leaper or something, for example. I don't think we are though. The killing game with that sentry though, that's going to be... CB hell. Oh, that kinda answers my question though. But where the last slime spawn is? We clearly don't have to deal with another slime spawn, I suppose. Oh my god, but we do have to deal with this one though. Okay, you know what? We're risking things. We can try to park here and see how it goes. If it goes at room 13, that means we have to bail. If that hits the other room, which actually shouldn't matter, we're gonna be fine. Yeah. Well then. That kind of works, actually. Now that I really want to disregard you as such, aka threat, that would be nice. It's gonna have to make that sentry have a little bit of toll. If I can. That swamp though, on the other hand, moves so slow. This is the song that I heard from room 16, right? Oh yeah, okay. Yeah, I don't care with that. That's loud, I'm sorry. All right, now that gets rid of a bit. Where was we? Okay, I think that takes care of the swarm up there at least. I don't mind. Yeah, I was thinking the reason why I placed so much sensors there is just in case the swarm's going to mingle with the sentry once I place it at room 4, which doesn't turn to be the case, thankfully. But yes, that's going to... Oh, what was I thinking? Holy moly. That's a thing. Yeah, that's the reason. Well, you bring your swarm to... You're just gonna have to carry it. And know their behaviors. I'll be surprised if there's some sort of leaper or something. Nah, we're good. Yes! Oh my god. What a mission. What a mission. Woo! My dudes, I somewhat managed to explore the entirety of the mission. Now to see if the scan's going to break though. Which thankfully isn't the case. I just went out of the bus with that A4 airlock, and boy, it turned out I became to the top spot for sure, thanks to the whole luck and such. Northern skilled, and yes, managed to do things okay.